I've called you together to discuss our reaction to the impending attack from those people which are out in the bay attempting to enter the channel. Gentlemen, Farragut has his fleet out here at Ship Island. They're coming around. They're going to come right through the channel here. Fort Gaines, right here, will not have fire on them, but Fort Morgan will have enfilading fire on them. We will take them out as they try to sail through the torpedo defenses which are placed here. As they sail on into the bay, the Tennessee, the Gaines, the Morgan, and the Selma will take care of what remains.
Well, sir, this will certainly be a test of masonry forts against rifled cannon.
No question, no question. Fort Gaines is masonry fort. Our fort has a glacis, so we have a better advantage. But Fort Gaines can hold. I think that Anderson can hold Fort Gaines. Were I there, I would hold Fort Gaines.
Don't, sir.
We will not lose this fort.
No, sir.
Is that understood,
General? Yes, sir.
We will not lose this fort. Calvary?
Yes, sir.
If they attempt to make a landing here at Gaines, will you be able to support the infantry?
We can support them, sir. Yes, sir.
Major?
Yes, sir.
You look at this chart, Mobile Bay.
Yes, sir.
That's the way he can come in. It's a deep channel for him. That's right. Why Morgan's here and is heavily gunned. So he's got to come up this deep channel.
Yes,
sir. He'll then come from here and swing around in deep water to come to Gaines, and he can swing right by Gaines. That's why he's going to be there, and that's why I want those guns in place there. We will not lose this fort.
No, sir.
Is that understood, General?
Yes, sir.
We will not lose this fort.
General Farragut's moving into the forts.
Presently, or is he just deploying his forces?
He's deploying his forces. Now, has your intelligence confirmed that?
Yes, sir.
Damn the torpedoes! Four bells! Captain, day's run. Full speed ahead!
Do what damage you can. When you can no longer damage the enemy, make your surrender.
Yes, sir.
Let me know when all guns are ready. Pilot, stand into the fort. I said, stand into the fort. Those are Farragut's orders. We must obey.